With the advancement of AI in search, optimizing your content for a vast range of long-tail keywords are going to be increasingly important. If you don't know, Google is currently experimenting with a new feature called the AI mode, which expands the current AI overviews. It uses a fan-out technique, issuing multiple related searches concurrently across subtopics and multiple data sources, and then bring those results together to provide an easy-to-understand response. This means that when someone types in a search query on Google, the AI mode will go on to research other related topics before it provides a response. And the thing is, with the AI mode, users can ask follow-up questions, and most of the time, these questions will be long-form. And if Google picks up information from your content, they will show it in their results. So doesn't this show that long-tail keywords are becoming more and more important for your content to show up on Google searches? And that's why we're going to show you some tools to help you generate long-tail keywords. Let's go! Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one SEO plugin that empowers millions of WordPress users, and this channel is all about helping you grow your search traffic. So if you're new to us, subscribe. Now, before we get started, take note that any tools we recommend in this video are genuine recommendations. We are neither paid or receive any incentives when talking about those tools, just like it has always been on our channel. So let's get started with the first tool. If you don't know it yet, Google Search provides one of the best long-tail keywords ideation tools. For example, if you run a weight loss blog, you could start generating long-tail keywords by typing in something related to your niche, like how to lose weight. And then you will go through a process called the alphabet soup, such as typing space A, and you will see long-tail keywords like how to lose weight after giving birth, after 40, and gain muscles, and all these keywords. Then followed by B, and you will see another set of long-tail keywords, then C, then D, and all the way to Z. The good thing about this is that the keyword suggestions are based on current search trends, so you know there are people actively searching for these suggested keywords. On top of that, you can use search operators to find long-tail keywords. Instead of adding letters at the back, we can add a star in between how-to and lose weight, or whatever C keyword you are searching for. And from here, you might see some long-tail keywords that are useful. And you can also do the alphabet soup from here, such as star A, you will see some unique keywords, then B, which shows another set of unique long-tail keywords. And as you go on, you will have generated a ton of long-tail keywords. Following that, if you are done with one seed keyword, you can start with another, such as weight loss tips 4. And you can perform the alphabet soup from here. And you can also add a star in between the keywords and start the alphabet soup. So Google Autosuggest is one of the most credible and free sources to find long-tail keywords. What's next? Google Keyword Planner is undoubtedly one of the best keyword research tools, and the best part is, it is free. All you need to do is to log into your Google account on Google Ads, provide some information. You may need to provide your credit card details, but don't worry, you don't have to run any ads or pay any amount to use the tool. Once you are on the Google Ads account, you want to hover over Tools, and under Planning, you will see the Keyword Planner. Now let's use another example. Let's say that your blog is covering WordPress topics. You can start with discover new keywords, then start with a seed keyword such as WordPress plugins 4, and then I'm pretty sure your content will be targeting a worldwide audience. So if you don't see all locations here, you want to click on the country, remove any selected country, and as you click save, you will see that all locations are selected. Hit get results, and in a while, you will get a list of keywords. From here, it is a mix of short tail and long tail keywords. So if we only want keywords that are 4 words or longer, we can first click on this to download the keywords to either Google Sheets or CSV. Let's work with Google Sheets for this example. And here is our list of keywords. Let me hide all these unnecessary columns. The same goes for this. And now at the blank column, you want to add this function that will tell you if a keyword has 4 words or more. And as you can see, this keyword has 3 words, and hence you will see a false output. Let's apply the formula to all the cells in the column. And now if you want keywords with 5 words or more, you can change this number to 4. For example, you see this keyword has 4 words, and currently is showing true. But if we change this number to 4, it will now be false. But anyway, Basically, this formula will give you an output such that it is true when a keyword has more than 4 words. It is false when a keyword has 3 words or less. Next, if you only want to see long tail keywords in this list, what you want to do is to select the column by clicking here, right-click, and select Create a Filter. And then you want to click on this for the filter settings. Since we are only interested in keywords with 4 words or more, we will uncheck the rest, keeping only keywords with the true output. As you hit OK, you will only see long tail keywords in your list. So that's how you generate long tail keywords with Google Keyword Planner. And now, let's use AI to do it. Now you can use tools like ChatGPT, DeepSeek, Claude, or any other AI tools to generate long tail keywords, but if you are a RankMap user, you can use RankBot. On your WordPress dashboard, hover over RankMap SEO and select the Content AI module. From here, you can click on the chat tab and you can chat with RankBot, which is trained to perform SEO tasks. We can start with asking it to provide us with a good prompt for long tail keywords, such as write a prompt that will help me generate a list of long tail keywords in the credit card niche or whatever niche or industry you are in. And then the prompt should only be in sentences. Give it a while and we have a good prompt to use. Let's hover over the output and click on this to copy it. Next, let's start a new chat. Let's paste the prompt here and hit enter or return. And in just a while, you will have a list of long tail keywords. Now, this is not the end. For every keyword you have discovered with AI tools, you should always check their search volume. So you can copy the output, go to Google Keyword Planner again, and instead of the Discover New Keywords option, you want to use the Get Search Volume and Forecast option. Paste the list of keywords here, and remove all the unnecessary information, leaving just the keywords. And as you hit Get Started, give it a while, and you will have a list of keywords with their search volume. Now with AnswerThePublic, it is a freemium tool, which means you are limited to only 3 searches daily if you create a free account. So assuming you are in the asset protection niche, it is recommended that you add 1 to 2 words related to your niche. So we will add asset protection, then select the country you are targeting, let's say the United States, and hit search. And in a while, you will see many keywords generated. You can view the keywords in wheels that looks like this, or you can see it in a list, which is easier in my opinion, or in tables, which is good as well. From here, you can identify long tail keywords related to your niche that includes the search volume for some keywords. Feel free to download the keywords into a CSV file to check the search volume on Google Keyword Planner. However, you would need to create an account. Now, Semrush has a paywall and you have to provide your credit card details to activate the account before you can use the tool. But don't let that throw you off. All you need to do is to cancel the trial before it ends and you can continue to use the free version of the tool. At least for now, until they change it. But take note that they have a limit of 10 daily searches across all their available tools. Once you are in the tool, you can hover over the SEO tab and select the keyword magic tool. From here, just like the other tools, you can add a broad keyword related to your niche. Let's use asset protection again. And then feel free to add your domain here for personalized results. Then select the country you are targeting and click search. Give it a while, and it will provide you with a list of keywords related to your niche. However, you will need an active or trial account to see all keywords. But feel free to select the keyword groups on the left to see a variety of keywords. The good thing about this too is that you will see the estimated search volume of all the available keywords. And from here, you can select all the long tail keywords to add to your list. Now, if you don't wish to use tools with daily limits, then you want to check this out. Ahrefs is a popular tool among SEOs and bloggers, and they have a free tool that you can use without limits. The tool is called Free Keyword Generator, and this is the link. Similarly, just add a seed keyword to the field, select the location, and hit Find Keywords. and it will provide you with a list of keywords together with the keyword difficulty and approximate search volume. You can also toggle this to see the long tail keywords that are phrased as questions. There is no limit to the number of searches, so feel free to find as many long tail keywords related to your niche or industry. Another similar tool we can use is WordStream's free keyword tool. Similar to Ahrefs keyword generator, the WordStream free keyword tool has no limit to the usage as well. This is the tool we are talking about, and this is the link. Again, let's start with the seed keyword and click Find My Keywords. Following that, select a specific industry if it makes sense, and the country, and hit continue. In just a while, you will get a list of 25 keywords that are related to your seed keyword. And the good thing about this tool is that instead of just the approximate figure for the search volume, as you see in the Ahrefs keyword generator, this tool provides you with a definite number. And it has no limits to the number of searches, so feel free to use it at your will. With these tools, I have no doubt that you will find lots of long-tail keywords that you can target to gain lots of high-quality traffic to your site. If you know any tools that will generate lots of long-tail keywords and I have not covered them in this video, feel free to let us know in the comments down below. And if this video helped, do us a favor and smash that thumbs up. This channel is all about helping you grow your search traffic. So if you haven't subscribed to us yet, consider doing so. This is Jack from RankMath. I'll see you in the next video.